Hey yo everybody, I am the Ravage here, and we are here to do the part 6 of the game called Guardians of the Galaxy. And currently, we are done with the Dweller in Darkness boss fight, and we are kind of running away from Lady Hellbender. So, right now I like the game, it's kind of cool. So, before getting into the video, don't forget to smash that like and the subscribe button. Share it with your friends and comment down below on what I can improve or the live stream or the video, all of the contents. So hold on to your snacks or your coffee and let's not make any further delays. Let's get right into it. Did he eat that? Did the llama just turn into an ostrich or something?
Look at what it did! It chewed everything! The scut!
Oh, never mind, it did not.
Rocket, relax, it's just an array. Just an array? Look at it, Quill, where am I gonna get the parts to fix that? It's flarked! I told you it was a mistake to keep that thing. But did you listen to me? Oh, no, no, no. We don't listen to Rocket. He just has to fix the freaking ship.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys, we need the dock to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
We cannot abandon the child. Her behavior was erratic.
The llama thing you chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corell will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corell is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
If there is a next job. Sounds like Groot's got that toothy bastard under control.
Pilot the Milano to the...
Sheesh!
This guy got a loud mouth. Or this raccoon.
Doesn't matter. The holosope's in the Tao system. Coordinates are in your console.
Did we just peek through Gamora's private hash?
Why'd you close the view screen?
None of your business.
Isn't it though? Sounds like you're trying to hide something from us.
Yes, I am.
Okay, you put it that way. So you said Corell's in the Tao system. Any idea what's out there?
It looks like her ship is docked at a Nova Corps station called the Rock.
Wow. Do they have another one named the Jazz?
I don't think so. Thankfully, the docking procedure is automated at the station. No need to wait for Rocket to fix the comms.
Okay.
Time's ticking away, Peter.
Okay, Corell, get ready to be impressed.
Probably monitoring this ship, waiting to see if we can make a choice.
Looks like your girlfriend held up her end of the bargain, Quill. You know for sure it's her.
Checking. Same designation as before. It's definitely Hal's home.
Hmm.
ship's fine.
Which part?
Ask Quill. He's the one who keeps crashing it.
All right. Let's pay that fine.
Man, I don't see no Corp soldiers out here.
Part of me hopes they'll at least try to arrest us once we pay that fine.
Why?
Never escaped from the station before.
I thought Peter's deal covered our warrants. Or at least I hope it does.
Yeah, you got a file too, Green Gal.
Rocket'll come around, just try not to eat anything else, okay?
Okay, we're going out.
Okay, here we go.
If they so much as scratched her paint, we get Novacore to reduce our fine.
Good luck with that.
It's gross negligence.
Negligence.
That's what I said.
Where is everybody?
Most Nova stations are heavily automated, all synchronized by the world mind.
M ship, designation Milano. Move to holding space.
Wait, what?
L. Present validator ticket to kiosk prior to departure.
Relax, Rocket. It's standard procedure.
You keep saying that. This isn't exactly.
Because that's the only thing I know how to say right now. Yep.
I mean, you don't think you can.
Deep shot, Quill.
We are discussing breaking into a Novacore facility.
It ain't breaking in if no one's here.
Oh. I saw the exact way. This in hand. You could pause the video to read this if you wanna. I'm not gonna bother. Yeah, I had to scan this. Wait, what do you mean? Okay, guess Gamora? Guess me? Oh, that's the same thing.
Hey Drax, get me a can of Power Star, would you?
The machine is inoperable, and I am not in the habit of lending units.
Yeah, you're in the habit of looking at a vending machine?
Because out of your flavor.
I don't like this. We really do need to get that door open.
Hey, I can crack it, but the panel's over there and we're stuck here.
Have you checked the other rooms, Peter?
That's it.
You're meant to be clearing our fine, not adding to it. We're not breaking in. We're concerned citizens.
I tried aiming down the side. I just have to press the button. Wow. I just had to click it. Freaking hell.
There's something screwy with the power grid. It's like they're on backup only. I'm sending the schematic to your advisor.
You could do this the whole time?
Follow the circuits and let me know which junctions to switch. We'll have to pick and choose where we reroute power.
From this thing. Does that help?
Only if you want to get wet.
Yeah, good point.
Are we just turning everything on? Okay. So, this one.
Peter, you said the connection was down. I thought it might help.
No, didn't help.
Presto.
What else?
You know, ta-da. That is no more clear.
I mean, at least we have these people talking to themselves. I mean, set off from machinery. More components.
Perhaps the sentient space computer summoned all the back to Zandum.
That's a three-headed one.
You hear that? Man, this place is big.
What'd you expect?
Someone out there?
Hey there.
You aren't Nova.
What gave it away? There it is again.
Whoever you all are, come here a minute. Hey, jumpsuit. You gotta get me out of here. I don't belong in a cage.
Nova Corp begs to differ.
Well, no one asked you, scary eyes.
We should not be aiding and abetting a criminal.
Weren't you a Nova Corp prisoner?
Indeed. I served my time.
What are you in for?
What? Nothing. Case of mistaken identity. They mistook me for someone who gave a crap.
Ooh, I like him.
Back at you, Weasel. So how about helping a guy out? See if there's a door release or something.
Can I do this? I kind of don't trust him. Oh, well. Okay, we're not coming back to this room again.
I formally declare my objection to trespassing in a Nova Corps facility.
Getting a real haunted mansion vibe from this place.
Elevator's out.
But the shaft above looks open. You can use it to climb up there.
You expect us to walk on that thing?
It'll hold more than the five of us.
Please don't fall. Please don't fall.
Oh, crap!
Wow. Imagine that just breaking. This reminds me of a room from... Holy shit. Easy.
How come this one gets its own room?
Looks like a workshop. You know, I hear they anodize these things with some kind of Zendarian smart metal.
What do we have now? 600 and 320? Charge shot. Quickly pressing fire weapon twice. Charges shot release. Inflicts both stagger and physical damage. Consume less charge when firing element guns. Fire rates doubled when health dropped below 25%. Drop additional health pickups when landing a lethal blow after a jet dash. Increase by 33 per second. That's enticing. Should I get this? Or this. We'll do it the same way. We'll get this.
One fine tech upgrade, hot and fresh.
experiencing a mild itching sensation.
Rocket, do your magic.
No.
What?
I said no. When are you gonna come to your senses, Quill? And then what? He's gonna drag us halfway through the station if we let him.
Okay. We try one more room, and if we still haven't found anything, we leave. Deal?
Fine. One more room, not two. One.
Okay, what does this one room have? Oh.
Doors flarked. We ain't going back that way.
I thought the Nova Corps had more ships.
I heard they got staff issues.
From who?
People. In places with other people.
Peter Quill. I found this.
Searching for something or someone.
Could explain why no one's around.
Who gives a flark? Tell them to get their golden butts up here.
The promise will be made real. Proceed to Sector 7 with faith.
Oh, not sure.
Let's keep looking.
Or we could focus on getting off this fracacked space station.
The door's flarked, remember?
There's ways to unflark things, Gamora. Believe me.
Bombs don't count.
What about that? Where do you think that goes?
Down.
Good enough for me.
Hey, what happened to one more room?
You said the door's busted. I'm sure it's just a little...
Okay, that doesn't sound good.
There they are.
Something's not right.
Oh, flark.
Wait, somebody's controlling them? Okay.
There's something off about them. Look.
They're flarking, glowing. Seems a safe bet these are the bad guys.
Let them have it.
Okay, fish it. Oh. Ooh, classic fight style. Ow. I missed the wait, what? Are you planning to jump down?
I am trying to destroy.
It'll be a slice.
Sheesh. Oh my god, he was just flying.
What's up, that weird glow? Maybe it's Nova Corps gone bad. What is
Oh, please. Finishing in style, let's go! Okay, well, Drax wasn't there. Ow! Ow! Can you stop punching me? Do I just shoot them? Oh, holy shit.
That Kukanova Corps soldier keeps deploying floaters.
Peter Quill style, let's go!
I do not think I fired.
Well, he's dead.
You don't say.
Guys, Quill's ship is right there. We just need to...
What? What do we need to do, Quill? A whole bunch of whacked out space cops just tried to vaporize us. And you want to go looking for a rematch? Your girlfriend might be in trouble?
It's not what I'm doing, and she's not my girlfriend.
Could have fooled me.
Rocket, the only thing that this is about is getting our ship back. We find Corell, and then none of this is our problem anymore.
You're right. It won't be our problem anymore. Because we didn't sign up to be run around halfway across the galaxy by a cop-loving human.
Come on. Seriously, Corell?
Join the Guardian, she said. It'll be good for your mental health, she said.
Right. Listen to Flarkup. Groot and I are getting off this dast rock. Anyone who'd like a ride can follow us. Everyone else can go to hell.
I prefer the rodent's plan.
So we tried.
Find the invaders. None must escape.
How did the all-knowing world mind not foresee this event?
They're just a computer, not God.
Okay, I mean, we don't have nowhere else to go.
I told you we should have left.
And we are. I'm on board. Let's find the Milano and...
Intruders reported in the repair bay.
And try not to die in the process.
First sensible thing you said all second.
Holy shit.
Throw that, Drax.
Oh, wrong button. Wait, what?
Oh,
Sheesh, that was a finisher in style. Let's go.
For now at least, let's not wait around.
Jeez, this is not where I thought this day was going. Never thought I'd be fighting Nova Corps again.
They are no longer Nova Corps.
Yeah, this don't count.
But who or what are they? What's with that glowing?
For once, let's keep our noses out of it. Hey, we can get through here.
Okay, okay, Rocket. Isn't it that church guy? I'm pretty sure it's that church guy. Raker was it.
There's no such thing as magic. Right? Come on. Let's get moving before these whack jobs spot us. It's like we stumbled on some creepy cult.
I told you, it ain't our problem.
It will be if they've taken over Nova Corps.
No Nova, no fine. No problem.
We should probably tell someone.
Yeah, tell it to your diary. Come on, down here.
How do you know?
I don't. I'm just putting distance between us and those whack jobs. Nice to see you listening for a change.
You cannot see listening.
Don't you start with me, Muscles. You're still mostly in my good books.
So, you think?
Yeah, I'll deal with the door.
Well, the straight up hand-to-hand combat. Okay, finishing it up. Who's next? Is there another one? Ooh, ganging up on him. Let's go. We're completely pretending that we did not see that. But interact. Interact! Thank you. Hey, what? Where the hell did they go?
What's up?
Oh. Oh, I allow straight to hand-to-hand combat. Wait, I pressed that! What the heck? Dodge! What? Can we step back? Please give me all the health. Can we just shoot them or something? Okay, this one there. Okay, counter them. Can punch them in the face. What else?
One down. There's another one.
Oh, holy shit. Oh, wrong button. Okay, the clamps. Where the hell are they? There's one more there. Where the hell? Okay.
You
I love the freaking music. Let's go.